Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2, and today we're playing Plants, no, Zombies PVE as Camo Surprise, so I'm playing Camo Ranger, and we're going to do Steve, aka Z-Mech, Zombie Quest. Greetings, Imp Wrangler, an above average action for a zombie. Oh, that's good. Impsomnia, the plants are having a party and it's keeping all the imps awake. Oh no. So it's on crazy difficulty, 2,500 coins. I could create a program that could turn all household devices against the plants. Ooh. However, this is not my current assignment. Oh. My current task is tucking the imps to bed for the night. Aw, what a nice thing. This tech proves difficult as the plants appear to be having a party. Oh, I hate neighbors. Party is loud with bumping beats and imps. Cannot sleep. No brains? No, I got you. Brains. Zombie quest. Impsomnia. Alright, I think I see. Oh, music, very loud. Avoid direct contact with the speakers. Okay, there's a party. You're jamming out? I got you guys. Boom, boom, boom. I'm trying out the multi rocket. I don't know how good it is. I remember Camel Ranger being my favorite zombie. I believe, yeah, my favorite zombies in GW1. So let's try him out today. Ooh, direct hit on me. That hurts. He packs a punch and he's pretty good for long range. Don't die here. Oh, that was a close one. We almost died. Plant the Z4. Ha, so clever. So here's one, two. We have someone else. Oh, we have them spawning behind us. Killed one of them. Plant that down. It's incomplete. We had to do one more. Or two more, actually. They had four speakers. We gotta kill these guys before they kill me. He's doing good damage to me. Don't hit me, please. Ah, I died. By the flag, weed. Alright, playing a second C4. Don't get me again, dude. He's dead. Oh, we might want to get this guy. No, we can force it. Come on, we can do it. And the fourth one. Okay, and we got it. Complete. Alert. DJ incoming appearance. Chopper. Ooh. Kill this guy. Alright, here comes the chopper. And it is a disco one. Shocker. He looks pretty cool. No music to him? Oh, that's not a shame. Now we gotta kill him. Ooh. Sweet, and they killed all the AI ones. So just me and you do 1v1. Oh, now we got AI. Doing good damage against him. We should be fine. Come on, keep going. So it's just range. Not very good against him. If I was super brains, I'd be a little scared, but I think I'm fine. Am I my jinx out there? I'm not fine. What a jinx. Yeah, he got me with 5% health. That's a shame. And he's gonna come say hi to me, and he's dead. Time to get that pea shooter. Oh, where you at, dude? Oh, a little music by crossing wires. All right, got you. Why can't I hit you? There we go. All right, we gotta shut down the DJ booth. Here we go, crossing the wires, and there we go. Now what? Ooh, big explosion. And did I end the party? Poor plants. Yep, there goes one, a two, a three, and a four. That's it. Now what? Ah, silence. Good. Lullaby activated. Nice. What lullaby are you seeing? Quest complete. 2,500 coins. So, I think that's going to be it for this episode. It's a little short one, but that works. So, yeah. Next, we're going to have to do more Z-Mech. I think about one more quest before we can get the chest. Wherever that's located. Oh. Duh, I'm blind. It's right there. So, that's going to be it. So, like always, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Comment down below. And bye. You know what? Is this going to be another Steve? That looks like Steve. They copying you? Oh, well.